حتى أصبحت مبنية عن قرب. آلاف الأسماك الصغيرة
أستطيع قراءتها لنفسي.
ربما تتلقى أراضي قصر الأمير.
لن ألمس
Lend me your eyes. There is the boat. Show me everything. Ah! I need your eyes, my friend.
Let us get a wider view.
I should not have revealed myself.
Hey!
I will need to clear the way to get the boat out.
Halt you! Hold on! I'll finish!
Now to get onto the canal. should be smooth sailing from here. I am in the clear. I will dock near the drop-off. Derwish's men will recognize the boat. My part is done.
Good to see you.
I trust you are behaving yourself out there, yes?
I have this for you.
A veritable hoard you've got there.
Peace, my friend.
Until we meet again, Basim. Inshallah.
Thank you.
اضطرابات جسدك.
How late were they yesterday? An hour?
أن الجاحظ يشير إليه في كتابه المخلاء.
Citizens of Baghdad, our scholars advise us that the signs point towards nothing.
ما سبيك مزاي.
ليدي عريب سيمس تو رايت 10 نيو سونجز.
اذبح جماحك.
Hey, what? Thank you.
I'll nail bits of you to every one of the city gates.
What?
Greetings.
Welcome, welcome.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Plenty of stock just now. Nothing else?
I have to go.
Be well, Sahib.
How you will bear them back from whence you came? Then seek...
Hello.
Well met.
What have you got today?
Take a look. Time spent on one's gear is never wasted. Agreed. So...
No need for that. The Muhtasib would like to remind all those inquesting the bazaar today.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Time to die! Hey!
Thank you. أيها الأبلغ العلم، كف عن ذلك. أنا ثمة جماني
أسامي.
أحمق أبدا.
ابتعد عني.
ماذا؟ مهلا.
لو اخبأتي لي.
لا، على الإطلاق. لا أمانع.
This looks like the place. Now, where is Ali?
All credit where it is due, for this man came to my aid at my darkest hour. And from what I have heard, I am not the only one. I will pay a great tribute to you in a chronicle of our exploits. But we must first write the end of it. Come.
I see you two have met.
Only briefly. But the night is young and there is much to discuss. About what you can procure for me.
Our means are limited, but rest assured, I will listen to your needs, Ali. Later. Share what you know about Al-Ghul, so that Basim may do what he's come here to do.
Yes. Your affairs before mine. But just this once. Al-Ghul sends orders to the prison guards detailing where to dig around Baghdad. But it's not just prisoners he's using.
There is a promissory note for workers here. It looks like Al-Ghul arranges to purchase migrant laborers as well.
Who in Baghdad could make these sorts of arrangements without raising suspicion?
There is but one man, Mas'ud al-Ya'qub. He runs Baghdad's soap mills, finds paying work for foreign settlers, most of them Persian.
So he forces these laborers into working his dig sites, all under the guise of providing them with a livelihood.
Beshi! He tracked down one of Al-Ghul's dig sites, posed as a prisoner. What happened?
The search turned up nothing. But that did not stop the guards from trying to silence us. I cracked one skull and fled. I doubt the others were as lucky.
A foolish thing to do with nothing to show for it.
Not nothing. Al-Ghul will be at the Caravanserai. I overheard the guards talking.
Of course. Merchants from all over stop there to rest. If Mas'ud is buying migrant workers, it is likely the Caravanserai is where he conducts his affairs. What does he look like?
He is a large man. Favors adornments like jewels and silks from the east.
Then he will be hard to miss. It is time, Basim.
What is your plan?
That will be for Basim to decide.
Basim? Alone? No. Let me gather some men.
And allow for foolish spectacle. Your day to display your prowess will come. But this day belongs to Basim. Consider it part of our agreement. Basim?
I am ready.
Then walk with me. Come, Basim. Haste is needed. An older member is within our reach, Basim. And like those before and those yet to come, Al'ul's death will be just. This is a man who preys off the desperate and the disenfranchised. And such atrocities will only continue. For Al'ul is but a cog in a larger wheel, one that spins destructively. So long as it does, we hidden ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand, your blade, to that very mission. And while Al'ul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that, and in you. Through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Basim. The Order's presence in Baghdad and beyond rests on shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master. Busy as a beehive.
Come, set your sights on the trial that awaits you.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there is disorder, there is chaos, and chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient, and trust your instincts.
That is Mas'ud, on the balcony, just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty is well hidden, Al'ul? For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you knew would go unheard. They dug at your bidding, died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the caravanserai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
The stage is yours, Masim. I will be watching.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Discipline. And when the opportunity presents itself, seize it.
What is the delay?
I am not certain. Some guards came poking around and ordered us all to wait.
At this rate, we will be here until next time.
What delays your departure, friend?
Someone by the name of Mas'ud saw fit to inspect my wares. And so here I wait. Who does he think he is?
I am not sure I can be of any help at the moment.
You have no business here.
Lucky next time.
Hold on!
Company. What?
Just
we were promised steady work and fruitful returns. Now we're being made to slog in the desert.
We were deceived. Please, you must help us.
Tell me what I can do to help.
The man who brought us has a deed that binds us to Mas'ud. If he has not collected his fee, he should still be here.
If I can relieve these men of their duty, it will not be long before Al-Ghul catches wind of his disbanded workforce. Make a scene.
Thank you.
might we play for your pleasure?
You what? Die!
I'm not dead!
The fire has caused ruckus and alarm.
Your father will not recognize what's left of you.
Just passing through. A strange thing to happen upon. Perhaps I can use this to my advantage. Well met, traveler. The Karwan Sarai is rich with wares today. I was wondering if you had any goods to sell?
I only deal in dirham, and what I sell are not goods, boy. Though I suppose that depends on who you ask.
I am not sure I understand.
I sell men, laborers, but my lot is spoken for.
Could I change your mind? I have coin to spare, and could use men such as yours.
15,000.
That is absurd. Who has the means to pay so much?
It is better to keep that question to yourself. Be on your way now.
If I am going to free those laborers, I will have to steal the deed.
If you'd like to do so, then you certainly will not. If not, I will gladly pay for it.
in place of mincing my words.
Those two men are having a loud dispute, but not loud enough. How might I push them over the edge? I am not here. Now to free those men.
Where is
the tea?
You?
Have I dropped it?
Hold on!
No!
Here, dog!
Keep calm. Keep at it.
How much longer can you hide, me?
No.
What's happening?
Worth checking.
Pain.
I have claimed the deed from your handler. You are bound no longer. Go!
The laborers run amok. Al-Ghul will take notice. I must be ready to strike. Word will surely get to Al-Ghul. Come out and spectate, coward. What do you see, Enkidu? This ends now.
Subhanaka Allah.
Turn your hate inward, Mas'ud. It is your wickedness that has led you here.
Wickedness? To whom? The unenlightened? The feeble who have cast their lot? It is our divine will to rule over them. Our duty to exact their contribution.
Contribution? To what?
To what could be. The very knowledge of which lies buried beneath these sands.
Some things are meant to stay that way.
No. These are gifts, destined to be recovered. They speak to us, as you well know.
Me?
Oh, yes. A hidden one you may be, but not just.
Clear your mind. Al-Ghul's relentless pursuit at the expense of human lives has come to an end. It is a day of victory, not only for those spared of his cruelty, but for the hidden ones. The Order's grand plot in Baghdad may still be a mystery, but we can at least be certain Al-Ghul's role in it has been vanquished.
I believe what he sought to uncover were more strange objects, like the one I took from the Winter Palace. What does the Order want with these relics of the past? And why guard them with so much effort?
You are beginning to ask the right questions, Basim. We shall find the answers together.
Lately, all I have are questions.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
How am I to guide you if you will not speak openly?
I have struggled with nightmares. In these dreams, a djinni torments me until I wake up panicked and soaked with sweat. In Alamut, I had nearly forgotten about it. But when I killed Al-Ghul, I felt its presence again. And I am left asking why? Why here? Why now? Why me? Piling questions and no answers. I meant to tell you, but...
You were afraid I would think you weak of mind. We are only as weak as we allow ourselves to be. To shed a weakness, you must do what is necessary to mend that which causes you pain.
Will you permit me a brief respite? I wish to seek out an old friend.
Nihal? I remember. She is important to you, isn't she?
She is. But last we spoke, I led her to believe otherwise.
This causes you pain. Then go and heal this wound without delay. Find me at the Harbia Bureau when it is settled.
If that was indeed Nihal, I have not a clue where she went. Back home in Anbar, maybe. Come on.
The Khalifa is...
The Shurta are hard on my heels. I could use some respite.
Citizens, please note that there is considerable congestion by the Damascus Gate caused by a former
Thank you. Yalla, yalla!
Ali, I trust you and Master Roshan were able to find common ground.
That woman is as stubborn as they come, but yes, we are allies, mine and yours. I hear there is one less blight on these lands.
El Ghul met a just end, and so too will the rest.
Spoken with unfeigned sincerity, passion. You would make a great rebel.
And you an awful hidden one.
Ha!
Where will you take your fight?
If there is anywhere in Baghdad that could use our attention, it would be Sharqiyya. A place teeming with vermin. Now we have the means to do something about it.
I expect our paths to cross again, ya Sadiqi.
As do I, Bassem. As do I.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu. You are the poet with the foolish tongue?
My sense of outrage got the better of me. Who knew words could come at such risk?
Few things are more dangerous than the wounded pride of a powerful man. Lead the way and I will shield you from his wrath.
Obstruction before us, with destruction snapping at our heels.
Our faith shall clear the way, aided by some physical effort. The course is clear.
That's my nephew over there. I trust him to keep my presence secret. but I fear he might take it to his grave.
I will release him from that conflict.
Thank you. Those mercenaries would surely have been the end of me.
The danger has passed.
You see those dark cell swords? I believe they were sent to hunt me down.
They certainly do not look like students of poetry. I will deal with them. It is safe now.
Some friends will meet me here. Barakallahu feek. I will write a poem in your honor.
Poetry is like music to my ears. All the more so when I am the subject.
Then you shall have your music. And your valor will be remembered long after we have both passed from this earthly existence.
They are looking for me.
Citizens of Baghdad, the rebels have met a new defeat. Rejoice in our Khalifa's swift reprisal against those who would deny his authority.
Peace, friend.
Be welcome, sir.
May I see your wares?
Here is what's in stock. Got some gear to work on? Very well. These are always handy. Nothing else?
I will be off then.
Farewell then.
Best keep to the shadows.
Ooh, this armor stinks.
Ooh, I've bought some of those. Thank you.
will find you.
I will grind you to a pulp.
What was that?
Yeah.
Let the charge into the right.
The Khalifa,
it was me.
Hey!
Me off.
Hey, stand back.
Bassem? It's really you?
Nihal. I...
Say nothing, ya Sadiq. I am as sorry as you.
So much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it. On the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when. Only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. Ah, but of course, duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Bassem?
Araki lahikan. The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated. Master Roshan is certain to have a plan brewing to uproot them. Thank you. Perhaps I should look into Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber.
الذي عثروا عليه في برقة.
هناك وحوش في القرى.
Well met.
Welcome.
Let us see what you have got.
Please, take a look. Lethality can always be improved. I'll make it feel like an extension of your arm. It is agreed. Adept level death dealing. You feel the difference immediately. Will that be all?
I must be on my way.
Farewell.
Greetings.
Nice to see you.
What do you have?
Please, have a look around. Only the finest craftsmanship. One's defense is the best investment. Never skimp on protection. Yes, all right. Is that all for now?
I must take my leave.
Peace go with you.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
Hey, police!
Pay attention to your master!
Strange shot. It weighs heavily in my hand. What is it, I wonder?
Ah!
To move. This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Survey the area, Enkidu. I wonder where this leads. What magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. poor likeness.
This is the criminal they see! Hurry!
This is the place. What do you see? You must not fly there now, Enkidu. Divert their attention.
All right.
That guard who likes me said she and Ali's followers are trying to do something. Please.
What madness! They will surely fail.
Act as usual. As you were.
Thank you.
Hidu can explore safely now. There is my target. Show me the path ahead.
Was a spy,
and that could be why he had her locked up.
Wait, what?
Hey, what's going on? What?
My turn.
None will bend me.
I must work more on my defense.
Quickly. Just you wait. Not getting through.
لا ما مشكلته؟
أردت بذيل العذارى في ذلك اليوم.
Mean members. I should investigate. Another shard. Best I stay hidden.
انتشار تلك الشائعة. واصل المضي هذه
الحمد لله
الحمد لله
I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah, a first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Abid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al Abbasiyya and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiyya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on, then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmad.
It's Abu Jaf... Oh, you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim. Nice to see you.
I am sure you have not been idle.
Take a look. Is that it?
What new wonders have you created?
Be my guest. Seen enough?
If you can improve this in any way...
Here's what I have. Nothing else?
Remarkable. My thanks, friend.
Goodbye.
A request for help from Murjana, the daughter of Ali Baba, a trader rich beyond measure. What could the daughter of a famed merchant want? It says to meet her outside the gates of Baghdad.
إن الطريقة التي يقترحون بها أرأيت القراءة في السوق اليوم؟
نحن بين يدي أول ما سأفعله أبدا
grant me guidance. Where could it be?
What grief moves you to invoke your god so openly?
Ah, perhaps my prayers have been answered. Could you help a humble monk pay his respects?
You are well armed for a monk.
I was a violent man in a former life, who now seeks to atone in service to God. Though I will admit, some of my old skills have served me well in performing his work.
I can respect a warrior who has found a higher calling. What is your need?
I seek a holy man, buried in one of the older, overgrown graves. But I cannot read the epitaphs written in your tongue.
A simple enough task. I will see what I can find.
It would be a very old grave, overgrown with weeds. It would be a very old grave, overgrown with weeds.
Benedict the Dark, a man of great appetites. I do not believe the Christians sanctify gluttony. Leo the Enlightened. His wisdom was only exceeded by his piousness. Ah, here is one deserving of some reverence.
Monk, I believe I have found your saint.
God be praised. I must retrieve the bones before we are discovered.
I thought you were here to pay respect, not rob a grave.
There is no theft. His bones belong to the church, and will do more good among the faithful than rotting in the ground.
If your church has no objection, then who am I to judge?
There is only one whose judgment matters, and I trust he will be forgiving.
Hey! Stop what you're doing!
Unfortunately, the Khalifa's men are not so tolerant of unlicensed grave digging.
Explain yourselves, you filthy shits, or die!
They are guilty of worse crimes. God forgive me, but there are times when violence is the only course.
On that, we are agreed.
Meet your maker!
Get you on the back!
Right!
Drop the jackal! We'll do!
You know not what you do! I will be done!
There was no other way to resolve this. These kinds of men understand only violence and cruelty.
You have performed God's will, my friend. He will surely bless you with good fortune.
I answer to another calling. But I will not turn down a bit of extra luck.
Ah.
Guide me and keep me.
I'm not bothered. citizens! The Muhtasib would like to remind all those frequenting the bazaar today that all controlled products and items must be marked by the official seal.
A curious choice for a meeting place. Do you have the marked coins?
They are waiting for you at Damascus Gate.
What? Is this some kind of trick?
No trick. A race. I believe I'm fast enough to outrun your reputation. See you at the gate.
I should retrieve the coins at Damascus Gate before someone else does. Today you have enjoyed a fine victory, but do not let it swell your head.
My head is fine, but what of your hurt pride? I hope it does not prevent you from accepting a rematch sometime soon.
I have the coins. Now to make haste and deliver them.
I appreciate the service, but you are late. Please be a little quicker next time.
I can't make it to the ceremony, by the way. But I'll come meet you by the Jami al-Mansur after. The Sahib could be on duty. Forgotten for a few seconds.
Your meal, bland and dull.
A Thaabin member is near. This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
Mind. Wait. You!
Sound the alarm! Hey,
the watch must be won! Stop right there! Won't take long!
Yeah.
What? I'll silence you!
The things that pass for art these days.
I am not ready.
My heart, Yasidi. It fails me.
Let me find you some help. Perhaps there is a doctor I can take you to.
Too late. Yet, there are still many things I must do. My life's work. A treatise upon the heavenly stars. I must get it to the House of Wisdom before my rivals claim it and steal my glory.
If you wish, I can deliver the treatise for you.
And then, there is my beloved son. Today, he and I argued most bitterly. Without his forgiveness, I cannot.
I will fetch him so that you can make your peace.
No, the treatise first. Help me retrieve it, please.
I shall do so. My father was an architect. He, too, had his glory stolen by a rival.
Ah!
sit. I will find the treatise.
It has three pages, each separate from the others. Please, find them for me.
Up. Have you found them, ya Sadiqi? Have you found the three pages? Profundity weighs heavily in my hands.
Have you found them, ya Sadiqi? Have you found the three pages?
تفصل بينهم بالتساوي.
Have you found them, يا صديقي؟ Have you found the three pages؟ Have you found them, يا صديقي؟ Have you found the three pages?
There you are.
Pages. Pages. These numbers are beyond my understanding. That is all of them. I must return to the astronomer.
How it was meant to end. My father. He has passed from this life.
أحسن الله عزاءكم.
The spirit left him before I arrived. Though his body remains warm to my touch. We argued earlier. It was my fault. I came to make amends. But I was too late. And you? Who are you?
A momentary friend. I retrieved your father's treatise. And now I offer it to you. He said it was his life's work.
His life's work?
Those were his words, yes.
I see. And me? What did he say of me?
He begged me to seek you out. But I ignored him and chose to secure the treatise for the sake of posterity.
Posterity? La'anakallah! I am his child! And you denied me my final moments with him?
Just go.
The sight of you makes me sick. Let me grieve my father in peace.
Work. Perhaps I can use some more.
instructions that the price limit set upon applicable products are to be strictly observed.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
You're going down!
Another shard.
Yeah.
Hey!
Taktik, ya mamzelle!
Back! Off with you! I've bought some of those pale long hair.
فأنا أسترجع ما قاله المعلم.
Huh. That is a lot of books.
Do not think I am a librarian. I am a writer. Many of these are my own works. Though I do collect, it is true. This city hides other rare and ancient tomes. If you should find one, bring it here. I'll make it worth your time. Ha! Very good! It is certain no other in the city has seen this. If you find any more, I am here. Do you have something for me?
Not as yet.
Oh, perhaps next time we will both find more than idle words and disturbance.
Life.